Emma Roberts leaned into her wild side on Wednesday evening as she arrived at an event on Melrose Place in West Hollywood. The actress, 31, was decked out in a cheetah print blues that she tucked into a pair of flared blue jeans. She mingled with fellow fashionistas at an invite-only soirée for the designer accessories brand by far. Emma left her blues slightly unbuttoned and she strolled the street in a pair of black slingback heels. Her vice was cinched in with a black leather belt and she toted her essentials in a tiny black purse with a gold handle. The American Horror Story star's bright blonde tresses were parted to one side and flowed down her back in straightened strands. Some of her hair was tucked behind her ear and secured in place with a couple bobby pins. As for makeup, Emma sported a dramatic flush and drenched her plump pout in a berry toned lip stain. The Werther Miller's actress oozed confidence as she was captured rolling up to the event in her fashion forward ensemble. Missing from the action was Emma's adorable baby son Rose Robert, 1, who she shares with ex-boyfriend and fellow actor Garrett Hedlund, 37. The event also drew model Charlotte McKinney, 28, who stand in a gorgeous blue dress with a tie slit. Though she said to adjust to being a single mother over the past year, Emma has let that affect her acting groove. Just last week, Vertical Entertainment dropped the first official trailer for her upcoming horror thriller film Abandoned, which also stars John Gallagher Jr. Michael Shannon and Paul Schneider, in the forthcoming film, Roberts and Gallagher Jr. Play Sarah and Alex, a married couple with an infant son who move into a remote farmhouse with a dark and tragic history. As more is revealed about the house, Sarah's fragility escalates to a state of psychosis that jeopardizes her own safety, as well as that of her newborn son. Making HIS feature directorial debut with Abandoned, Spencer Squire also co-wrote the screenplay with Eric Patterson and Jessica Scott. Abandoned is slated to premiere in theaters on June 17 before being released on digital and on demand on June 24.